Dance me to your beauty with a burning violin. Dance me through the panic till I'm gathered safely in.
Hey, hey.
Hi. We have now arrived to Baku, the capital of Azerbaijan, and this is actually one of the few countries that we have now not visited in this part of the world. They say that Baku is a bit like Dubai in Eastern Europe, so let's see what Baku has to offer.
Lift me like an olive branch and be my homeward dove, and dance me to the end of love. Dance me to the end of love.
As you can see, it's a lovely skyline here.
Oh, let me see your beauty when the witnesses are gone. Let me through your moving like they do in Babylon. Show me slowly what I only know the limits of. Dance me to the end of love. Dance me to the end.
So we have now come to the old part of Baku, and we're going to explore what is behind of this wall.
Dance me to the end of love.
In the cutest place, sweet memories. So what do we have here?
This here, for example, this one is baklava, and we have eight the kind of baklava, differently. The, for example, also is here, it's the shaker bread. Also, this one is traditional, so it's inside it's hazelnut. It's the badam bread, it's the inside, so it's walnuts. It's the lokum.
Very delicious, everything.
Also, we have the national jams.
Hello, darling.
Hey, hey.
Where are we?
Well, we are outside the city walls from the old town part. And right now, this is Sabir Square.
Ah, very beautiful one.
Dance me to the wedding now and dance me on and on. Dance me very tenderly and dance me very long.
morning. We are second day here in Baku, and now we are going to visit this super cool place, Haydar Aliyev Cultural Center. City from above. I always love to see cities from above, and Baku is not an exception there. Just have a look at this magnificent city, and in the back we have the famous Baku flames. Fantastic days here in Baku. Neither me or Frederick knew so much about this city before, but it was a very good surprise, Frederick. What do you say?
Absolutely.
We are ending our Baku weekend here at the viewpoint with one of the most famous landmarks of Baku, the Baku flames. We'll be right back.